He reminds me of the handler from I Expect You to Die, but like less like genuinely nice.
Ah, chum.